My name is Dr. Steve Kennedy. I am a family physician. I was born and raised in Indiana, so I'm a Hoosier. I went into IU School of Medicine with the sole idea of being a family physician. Family practice, as I see it, in a rural community, that is my interest first, and that has always been my my comfort spot. It's where I came from. Came from a working class environment in my own immediate family. I'm very comfortable out here. I'm very comfortable with the people and problems that I see and enjoy what I do from all the different age groups, from newborn to end of life issues, even everything in between, all the organ groups and disease processes that come up in between. I've become comfortable. If I can't find the answer with my patient, then I got a referral network that I've developed. Working at Logansport Memorial Hospital has been an excellent experience. It's been very refreshing. The people are personable, down to earth. It's not such a big hospital that you get lost in the mix. Still got that personal care touch. I love working with families. I've learned just about as much from my own family. I have 10 kids. You know, when I came out of residency in med school, and they taught us sociology, and they taught us about taking care and raising children, there are snippets here and there all the way through the 11 years after high school, but there's no way they could have taught you the things that you need to know to raise your children in the way that they should go. You only have to experience that. I feel like I'm at that time of life as a physician that I can help pass some of that on to families, whether it be a single mom or a single father, or two raising them together. Hopefully I can pass a little bit of information on that would guide them in the way that they should go.